it is diminishing. This is increasing value. M plus 2 is more value. And so, now let me put that expression of ours in these terms. So, what we will obtain? We will obtain that expression. Now, this is sine square, sine 4x, cos square x. If I compare this, n equal to 2, n plus 2 equal to 4, n equal to 2 here. It is n equal to 2, n equal to 2. It's only minus sine cube x because n 2 plus 1, cos cube x divided by 2 plus 2, 4 plus 2, 6, plus sine, which is 2 plus 1, 3. Upon again 2 plus 2, 4 plus 2, 6, sign of integration. This sign is power 2x into cos square x into dx. Or if I express this sign square, well, now it can be, because both are squares, it can be done here itself. Limit of this is minus sign 2x cos 2x, 0.6, this is 1.2 here. Now, if I multiply this by 4 and divide it by 4, let me write this as 1.4 into 4 is 2 into sine x, which is cos x whole square into dx. It can be further resolved. It has sine cube x, cos cube x upon 6. Let's say it would be 1.8. Now, it is nothing but sine square 2x. Sine square 2x into dx. Again, it is to be multiplied by 2 and divided by 2. It will be 1.16 and 2 sine square cos is 2x. It will be what? Let me multiply this bracket. Sine 2x and cos 2x. 0.6 plus 1.16. It is twice of this will be 1 minus cos 4x into dx. Now it is further, let me write here, integrated. This will be equal to this dx, equal to minus sine 2x cos 2x 0.6 plus sine 1.16. Integration of this will be x first minus sine cos 4x means sine 4x upon 4 times 4x upon 4 and this is 1.16 will be 1.64. That's constant of integration. This is the final answer. Now sine 4x, let me keep sine 4x, no problem. This is minus sine 2x cos 2x divided by 6. Let me write first this one, minus sine 4x can be written as 2 times sine 2x cos 2x, and 2 again it means 4 into sine x into cos 2x into cos x. Try to understand. This is cos 2x cos x times y, because first is 2 sin 2x into cos 2x. Sin 2x is further expressed as sin 2 sin x into cos x. Cos 2x is already there. This way. Upon 64, 4, 16 times this constant of integration will further express this sin 2x cos 2x by 6 minus sin 1 upon 16 into cos 2x sin x into cos x plus constant of integration. This is the answer here. This is question number the sin 4x and cos square x into dx. It's the ninth question. Okay, question number 9 is 1. 10th question. Again, sin is equal as cos x. So I have to express that also. Okay, so in the same way, we will express this is negative power. This is sine 4x into cos minus 2 power x. Okay, that can be. Okay, connect that.